Well, people paying their respects in Colonia to a trailblazing veteran who served in World War II. The burial of Kathleen Hillebrandt was held this weekend. She was 96 years old. A procession of bikers and veterans groups escorting her remains from a church in Garwood. Hillebrandt served as a member of the Women Air Force Service Pilots, a group of only about 1,100 women who piloted aircrafts during the war.
Unfortunately, she passed away in May of 2020, but due to COVID and the restrictions in New Jersey, we were not able to have a funeral for her or lay her to rest. So we're happy to finally be able to do that today.
Her send-off included an honor guard, the playing of taps, bagpipes, and a flyover.